This is my favorite mask right now, and I love it because hopefully it'll fix my chin problem. I talked about this in my last favorites video. It is a Purity Made Simple Pore Extractor. It is my favorite mask of all time because I actually see a difference. Ooh, better lighting. I actually notice a difference before and after I use it. So you mainly use it twice a week and in like your blackhead, like acne area. So my face is super dry, especially my forehead. Like, it's already dry from washing it. What if you could see how dry it is? I don't know, but anyways. But my nose and my chin, and I have a spot right there, and I just kind of wipe that off, is the place where I get the most blackheads and acne stuff. So I'm only using it right where you can see. So after this dries, I will continue. And that is my face routine. So, obviously this is still red. And you can see the last stuff I sprayed is still like setting in. This sets in, and then my face is super soft, and I really find that the spray hydrates so well. I love it.